As an e-commerce merchant, it's important to earn the most revenue per customer that you can. And there are many ways to do this, including upselling your products. So in this video, we're going to cover what upselling is and then review 5 examples of upselling. Now, if you want to start upselling on your Shopify store right away, then check out Honeycomb Upsells by Conversion Bear and visit conversionbear.com. It's a powerful Shopify upselling app that can dramatically boost your revenue and improve your average order value right away. Check out conversionbear.com to learn more or find a link directly to the app in the description of this video below. With that, let's jump right in. First, what does it mean to upsell? Well, upselling is the practice of getting customers to buy a more expensive version of the product they originally intended to purchase to increase the value of the sale. The customer being given an upsell is offered a product that is upgraded or improved in some way, has additional features, more functions, improved performance, has a higher value, or in some way has better quality than the original product that they selected. A product upsell increases the cart value and average order value, or AOV, of a purchase, which creates a higher return on investment from your existing customers without having to generate more traffic. And upselling is a standard practice on Shopify, and it's a tried and true sales technique that's used in retail to grow a company's revenue just as often as it is used in e-commerce. Now, some examples of upselling you may see in day-to-day consumer behavior may look like this. First, a customer is in an Apple store and they're considering buying a standard baseline iPhone SE with 64 gigabytes of storage for $429. The sales rep at the Apple store convinces the customer to buy an upgraded iPhone SE with more storage space and additional features for an extra $100, or they offer the current iPhone 14 model for significantly more. Another example is if you're in the market for a used car. Say you have your eyes set on just the basic 4-door sedan with no extra bells or whistles. The salesperson at the car lot persuades you to buy the latest hybrid for $9,000 more. You just got upsold. And lastly, let's say you run a Shopify store that sells beauty products and a visitor is on your website looking at hair care products. Your upsell app kicks right into action when someone added that 24-ounce bottle of organic shampoo to their cart. The app offered the visitor 2 bottles with a 20% discount. This gives you additional revenue and profit for the same customer automatically because the app offered a volume-based discount. This upsell action can happen on every order with all of your products via the Honeycomb app. Next, let's cover some upselling strategies with examples. Now, I want to cover some different ways that upselling sales strategy works in practice so that you can use it on your own Shopify store. First, consider offering a volume-based discount. It's easier for a prospective customer to say yes to an upsell if they get more bang for their buck. Now, heirloom popcorn company Pipcorn offers their customers a 10% discount on their popcorn sampler pack if they upgrade their one-time purchase to a subscription where the sampler pack is delivered every 2 or 4 weeks. So in practice, you can also offer volume-based discounts where if a customer purchases more of an item, they get a reduced price per unit. Second, a good way to make a prospective customer take the leap and spend more money on an upsell is to create a sense of urgency. It's an effective strategy to convince them that they're missing out if they don't buy the better product. A good example on Shopify or in e-commerce is to promote a better product that has limited stock. You know, get it while you can. Some other examples of urgency include a one-time offer that expires at a certain time. For example, showing a countdown timer of like maybe 5 minutes of an upsell offer, maybe it's free shipping if they purchase the better product. Another example, which is actually a cross-sell, not an upsell, but still helpful, is giving someone 24 hours to buy an additional product at a very steep discount. Either way, creating a sense of urgency can be quite convincing. Next, create product tiers. Now, the goal of successful Shopify upselling is to convince your new customers that they're getting real value for their money. And before executing your upselling strategies, first, spend some time organizing your product categories and the price ranges of all of your products. Some questions to consider for both upselling and cross-selling opportunities are, what products go together or would be used together? If you buy product X, then product Y is a natural add-on product. Next, what versions of a product have more enhanced features or uses? For example, organic versus non-organic beauty products or improved specifications of a technology product. And lastly, why would your target audience want to buy this additional item on top of what they've already put in their cart? Are there some additional themes such as matching shirts and pants or two-step beauty products that make sense to actually buy together? And many of the best Shopify upsell apps like Honeycomb will automate a lot of this process for you. For example, a jewelry e-commerce store used Honeycomb to sort out and catalog thousands of different variants and combinations in their inventory. Then, creating product categories and pricing tiers on autopilot freed up space to create the perfect upselling funnels to their buyers, which led to a 9.7% conversion rate and $2,263 of incremental revenue over just a 7-day period. Real quick, if you're finding this video helpful, then please hit the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let's get right back to it. Next, you should personalize your product recommendations. Making targeted upselling recommendations based on what your customers frequently buy or what have bought before can actually go a long way towards showing that you understand them and that you see them as individuals with needs rather than robots that need to be sold to. For example, if you see someone purchases a product regularly, then send them an email reminder to rebuy that product or to start a subscription for that item. Another example, which is a cross-sell of complementary products, would be if you see a customer bought product A and 68% of product A buyers also buy product B, then email all the product A people a special offer for product B. And a final example, again, which is cross-selling, not really upselling, would be to include a customers also bought section on every product page displaying the most commonly bundled items. You know your customers' patterns and product catalog best, so help your customers discover the best products and the most valuable offers. Lastly, you can offer free shipping. Now this one is a no-brainer. If you're trying to persuade a customer to fork over more money for a better product, it's a harder sell if they have to pay the same for shipping or even extra shipping for that product as well. So tell them, buy the more expensive product and we'll throw in the free shipping. Now that's an offer that sells consistently. Another twist on this is to offer free shipping if an order value exceeds a certain threshold. For example, get free shipping or extremely discounted shipping if your order total value before taxes is $70 or more. You pick that threshold, so choose wisely. Now you want to make your upsell into an easy sell. And the success of your Shopify store depends on repeat business and your ability to capitalize on the customers you already have rather than continually scrambling to get new customers who just buy one thing and never come back. And as is always the case with online business, success in upselling is about giving the right offer to the right people at the right time with the right incentives. The most valuable benefits of upselling on Shopify are increased revenue and profit, stronger brand trust and customer loyalty, improved customer retention, and higher customer lifetime value. Now, hopefully you found this video helpful with understanding what upselling is and a few examples of how it's implemented on Shopify. I highly suggest that you automate this process on your Shopify store so you can get the most revenue growth possible. Check out Honeycomb Upsells by visiting conversionbear.com. It can help you with upselling and cross-selling all types of physical products, such as matching items based on specific attributes, complementary products, volume-based discounts, and some merchants actually use Honeycomb upsells to offer digital products, such as an additional warranty on products that customers are already buying, expedited shipping, and ebooks. Visit conversionbear.com to learn more and start boosting your revenue with upselling and cross-selling today. Don't forget to check out our other videos and subscribe to our YouTube channel.